Out to House, just hit a long three. This time fakes it, penetrates and loses the handle. G fires it up ahead, going strong, and a big-time windmill dunk for Ike Nwamu.